is dead and another had to go to the hospital after what police call an accidental shooting in Fort Myers. Thank you for counting on NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kelly Burns. The gun went off at the Columbus Square Shopping Center on Fowler Street near Carroll Road last night. NBC2's Ashley Graham is there live tonight as police try to figure out exactly what happened.
Now, restaurants here were closing up around 7 o'clock when the gun went off, and they were just witnesses to what happened as they were trying to close down and head home. And I spoke to some workers over at the Subway and the Little Caesars in this plaza who told me what they saw in the aftermath.
All I see is all these cops coming in, storming in.
Oscar Colon didn't hear the gun go off. He says he heard screaming and crying outside Little Caesars Pizza. Police arrived at the plaza minutes later. He went to the window to see for himself and found the aftermath of a tragedy.
I saw the body laying on the floor, and as soon as I saw it, I'm just like, what's going on? I was just in shock. It just happened so fast.
A crowd quickly formed as police taped off the scene. Two children were taken to the hospital with gunshot wounds. Police say someone accidentally shot a handgun, hitting both kids.
You know, but that was just a sad tragedy that happened.
One child died at the hospital. The other was released after treatment. Police are working to figure out what happened immediately before the shooting.
There could be multiple things that could happen. I don't know.
It's a sad thing to hear when somebody that young has to die. Sad things happen every day, but I mean, it's just, you know, remember these things so they don't happen again, you know.
Now, this is still a very active investigation, and we've been speaking to people all day in this plaza, both workers and shoppers, and they all tell us that tonight they are praying for those two young victims and their families. I'm reporting live in Fort Myers, Ashley Graham, NBC2.